Bösendorf is a very nice piano. Some of these are worth a lot of money. It's making me cringe a little bit seeing him hit the side of it.